Good afternoon, you YouTubes. Having just spent a couple of hours this morning flattening off the grass and hopefully a few bumps and molehills out in the field. Going to get this to take off from it. It would have been the Mustang, but as you know in the previous video, I broke the prop. More incoming. Anyway, let's get the Spitfire airborne. Is shifting about. Shifting about it is. It's sort of there and it's there and it's there. Put the throttle cut on as we pick it up and go again. And the wind is quite strong as well. I've never flown the Spitfire in strong winds like this. It's sort of about 10. And then gusting beyond that. Right, up. Throttle cut off. Up. pushed it a bit there. Wow, I'll take that all day long, as they say. Just don't mind the walk back. I think the trip has helped with flattening the grass, driving the car up and down. Quite liked that landing, that was nice. It's up. That is the Spitfire XIV. Get my shadow out of there. There you go, YouTube. Windy days flight. With my beloved, most valued, most treasured model. Even more than the golden slice of sunshine, my J3. This tops a lot. Anyway, YouTube, hope you enjoyed it. I did. You know the drill, stay safe, keep your tin hats on, come watch another PRCA video as soon as you like, please. This is Gina, Spitfire pilot, signing out. Goodbye.